love embraces us. Second, God's heart reveals to us who we are for God. Who we are for God. If God loves us because we are His children, very important that all of us are God's children because He gifted us with His life. He gave us His life, an image and likeness of God. So our DNA is love. The DNA of our being a person is love. DNA of the way we live is love. And DNA of our future is always love. So the heart of Jesus reveals to us that we have a DNA of God's love. Three, we have heard from the second reading that this love of God is poured into our hearts, which is the Holy Spirit. So the Holy Spirit is the person of the Lamb of God. And we have been empowered by the Spirit through the grace of confirmation and baptism. So the home of the Holy Spirit is within us. It is in our heart. And if we are in touch with the Holy Spirit, the Spirit will always lead us, guide us from within, not from the outside. From within ourselves, the Spirit will show us what is the good way, what is the best way of living, of loving, of serving others. So the heart of Jesus reveals to us the heart of the Father, the life of Jesus, which is the life He gave to us on the cross, and still poured into our hearts the gift of the Holy Spirit, the love of the Father. So let us thank God in this Holy Mass, for all of us has been redeemed by Him. We are saved, we are forgiven, we are new people, new creatures in Jesus, and above all, because of the gift of the Holy Spirit.